Once upon a time, there was a man named Marshall who loved to paint portraits. One day, he painted a portrait of his family. But then something horrible happened. They disappeared. Everyone thought he had murdered them, and he was sentenced to death. So Marshall was burned at the stake. His restless spirit haunts to this day. Something about this Marshall fellow disturbs me. This is Leia's. Where are you, my little star? If that foul devil has harmed any of you... Oh, give me a new clue.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.